Hi there, it's George here, and today I'm gonna plant the baby pineapples. As we can see here, I did put in water to grow roots, and here we go. Roots are here, amazing, vigorously did grow. In about 2 weeks, this golden pineapple I bought from the market, and the mother plant, the top, did root, but babies did grow, and I did take those babies, did put in water, and here is the result. And as you can see, how looking at the leaves, very beautiful. This is mini variety, and we'll see how it will grow. I will let outside already, and on this little one, roots are amazing too. Did grow, it's time to plant in the potting soil already. Let's do that. So, gonna use these pots. And we'll see how we'll grow outside, and the potting soil is pH universal, mixed with sand and perlite, pH is 5.5 to 6.5. Let's do that. Now let's put potting soil here in this pot, and I'm gonna plant first of all this beauty. So this I finished, I'm gonna water it, but after I will plant this too. So now I'm gonna water with rain water. It's very good for plants, and now in Moldova I have a lot of rains. That's it, let's do that. It's been a half hour already, and my pineapples are already inside on the windowsill. The cold season is here, and that's it, becoming winter soon. All this time the pineapples, they didn't develop so well, so fast, but they did grow a little bit. But will be one day when they will take off. And you know this, let grow some leaves. Small leaves like this one, but waiting for the big one leaves. Maybe the pineapples now concentrating on the root system, and I have yet to add more soil to have many nutrients yet. And you know, the soil did sit a little bit after repotting, and this little pineapple, some leaves did dried. And I did good. Now waiting for grow more leaves. Did grow a few leaves, but I expected to grow more. So we'll see in the springtime. Maybe we'll start to grow faster. That's it. But in winter time here, they will have sunlight, and hope they will grow. Waiting for takeoff. Well, that's it for this video. Thanks so much for watching to the end. That means a lot for my channel. Greetings from Moldova, hit that bell to get notification when I'm posting new videos, like and subscribe, and as well you can subscribe to my photography channel, link is in the corner and in description. See you later, bye bye.